things just blew all around.
Diana Gleason and her family started their day by gathering up what belongings last night's tornado scattered around but decided to leave behind. The Gleasons moved into this southeast Ankeny neighborhood about 10 years ago. The aftermath of the storm has left them sifting through years of memories and thinking just how quickly it can all be altered by a tornado.
Sirens went off about 10 minutes after we were downstairs, after it hit. I had no idea, no clue.
The southeast corner of Ankeny was very hard hit. City officials say 20 homes are destroyed, another 16 were substantially damaged, and dozens of others received some sort of damage. The twister picked and choosed its way through the area, tearing apart houses on one side of a street and leaving those on the other totally untouched.
Just glad my house wasn't two houses further south.
Are you the folks that live here? Yeah.
Governor Branstad took time out to tour the tornado-twisted area this morning. He says it's amazing how the neighborhood is banded together. Many of the homeless spent the night in churches or homes of friends. They're also feeding and clothing one another. State officials say the city has not yet asked for assistance, but help is there if they need it.
We have DOT assistance we could provide. We could provide maybe some additional security assistance if they need be to help secure the area. Just a variety of maybe manpower, you know, if they need manpower to help clean up debris and so forth, we can do that.
Dan Varnum also stopped by this morning, but for a different reason. He wanted to see if the house he was about to buy was still standing. It is, and he's still moving in.
I just came over this morning to assess the damage, and it's all real fixable, so we'll probably still sign the papers in a couple weeks.
Millions of dollars of damage has been done, and so much has been strewn about, it's hard to tell where to begin the cleanup. But unfortunately, just like the return of the robin, severe weather is also a rite of spring in Iowa.